So this exercise is a neck tilt, great for any neck problems. You bend the elbows and the hands, and this weights the shoulders down. Tilt and twist. And then you can come undone and do the same other side. Now the key to this is to hold it for a long time. Hold it at least for 1 minute. Really, a minute to a minute and a half, and you'll get the best benefit out of the stretch. So that's it for the neck tilt.